For your consideration, we present, at a cost of $5,000 per watt, the Swedish Lars amplifier made by Engstrom and Engstrom. It's a monoblock tube-based amplifier and uses standard 300B tubes. Signal-to-noise ratio, 70 dB. Frequency response, 10 to 40,000 cycles. It's pure Class A, generates 20 watts total, and costs $100,000 a pair, baby.